I wasn't kidding. This is it. This is the lobster.
Lobster, stop! What are you doing?
What you've always wanted me to do, Craig. I know you love someone else. I knew I wasn't the only lobster you were seeing.
Lobster, what are you talking about? I haven't seen anybody but you.
Oh, really? Then who was that other lobster you were with the other night?
Friend.
As if. I've seen the way she looks at you. And the way you look at her. I know you love her.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Her name is Cindy. She was helping you with something.
What's her name, huh? 'Cause you've never bothered to give me one, that's for sure!
Her name is Cindy. She was helping me with something, and I never thought you wanted a name. I thought you would have named yourself.
Name myself? Are you kidding me? And what was helping you with the... Please, tell me.
Okay, you want me to name you, Lobster? Fine, I'll name you. I'll name you Jerk, because that's all you've ever been to me since we got together.
Stop avoiding the question, Craig!
Fine, Lobster. She was helping me plan my proposal. She was going to help me propose to you, Lobster. That's why I kept it a secret all this time. I didn't want to ruin the surprise for you.
What? I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Of course you didn't know, Lobster. How could you? I didn't mean for this to hurt you. I just wanted you to be happy. And if you wanted to be named, you could have just told me. I thought that's what lobsters did, just name themselves. That's why I got named you. I'm sorry. If it fixes anything, I can name you now. How about Hollis? Do you like Hollis?
Ew! No! I hate that name!
You're not being so mean about it. I guess we could go with Steven. I don't know. I guess I've never been really good at names. I wanted you to name me. I wanted to name you, Bertha. I wanted to name you, Bertha. I wanted to name you everything because you are my everything. That's why I have to do this. We need the fan.
I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I love you too, Craig. But I can't do this. I can't marry you. I'm sorry. This is too much. Also, I have something to tell you. I'm pregnant. No, stop. It's not yours. This is so hard for me. And it's why I have to do this. Thank you. I'll never forget you, Craig. I love you.
It's funny how you said you were friends. Now it sure as hell don't look like it. You betrayed me, and I know that you'll never feel sorry for the way I hurt. Yeah, you talked to her when we were together. Loved you at your worst, but that didn't matter. It took you too.
Wait a minute. This isn't in the script.
Are we filming?
Yeah, what's that?
I know that I'm just the narrator, but even I know that there's something wrong here. This isn't even a fourth wall break. What is... there's cursing? What is going on here? What is... oh my god. Looks like the lobster is taking his own life.
It's a bird!
And that's it. That's the lobster. But wait a minute. She's not a lobster anymore. She didn't die. I guess we'll have to find out what happens next time. And part 6.
Actually, part 5!
The story.